Hello, Pig. Nice start today, too. I thought I had more animals than this. I must have pushed more off than I thought. Right. Day two. Let's start mining straight away. Hang on, I'm going to stick these two. Just on there. So, they're used. Coal on my stone pickaxe. Start collecting. Get off the blocks when I'm trying to mine them. Oh, that block's from the nether. And I got another, oh, the wolf, that's what I got rid of that sheep. I've got another tree sapling. And this time I got a stick and some azalea. So if I put that tree there. Ah, there's two different types of tree as well. Mine some wine. Beat up a cube with a watermelon. More prismarine, more endstone, terracotta. You scared me then, cow. I thought you were something else. Just mine a little bit more. No, I'm full. Get rid of all this for now. The prismarine I'll take back because I can use that for slabs. Redstone I can use. Have I got a redstone lamp? Redstone light? No, not yet. But I can use that for later. Planks, netherrack. Don't need netherrack yet. Oh, the azalea. I don't need azalea. Nah, that's mine. That's a full chest. I don't think I've got enough to make another one. Not yet, no. Right, so I'm going to have to dig some more. Get these prisoner in slab laid down. Where are you going to start? Some of the row, I've got two trees on the grow. Bye bye, chicken. Sorry, I couldn't resist that. You were just stood there. Couldn't help myself. Yeah, carry on again. Go around again. A bit of sponge either side, and then that's complete. May need that for later. Time to get crowded again. Get off. Oh, two wolves now. A bed. I'll need a bed for later on. I did want to build another chest, still diving on wood. No, I don't need a bed just yet. Aha, tree grew. Now I'll get some more wood. Feed a tree up with a watermelon, and I should get quite a few tree saplings from this as well, which means I can plant more trees. I'm going to lose some though because it's towering over that gap. It's dark already. This day feels like it's gone a lot quicker than the first one. I might just have to leave some of that tree over there because I can't reach it. I'm on the edges, it is. Now I can't go any further. That might disappear itself though. If not, I'll get it later. But, right, more trees, so I'll plant. Another oak there. And now I should have enough to... Well, I can build a campfire. I can do that. Oak planks. And at least another chest. Move chicken. There we go, tons more space. bring them torches back again because I'm gonna need them. No, that one torch is still light in my area actually. I stick one just there as well. Right, so more oak slabs for now, because that tree should grow any time, I hope, which means I'll have access to more wood. The tree's happening right there. I am gonna get that dirt back. Where did I put it? There it is. And extend that out a little bit more. It's why you creep to the edge. Otherwise you fall off. So now I can extend this out a little bit as well. Nice little surround to it, and plant another oak. I'm back to digging, mining. You got in the way, pig. I wasn't intentional, but you got in the way. Okay, it's getting like Noah's Ark now. This is ridiculous. Aha, a redstone lamp. What can I build now? Well, I can turn that into redstone if I want, but I want to build a lamp and it's another light source. So I've got 4 blocks of cobblestone. More slabs, I think. more slabs. Just carry on building that platform out. Ah, the tree's grown. Give it a chop. Do what I can from down here. I'll just stand on a block to reach the rest. Congratulations, you survived another day. I'm not gonna fall off here. That's day two over with, or day one, depending on how you look at it. The first day technically was day zero. I'm trying to do that without falling off. So yeah, that's it for day three, day two, day one, whichever. Filled out that platform a little bit more. And I will log off until next time.